in the wild New England Rangers came the word one fateful day to every town and village that a boy had lost his way. All the townsfolk quickly gathered and the wild bush horses tossed as they went to search the ranges for a little boy lost. They went out to search the ranges for a little boy lost. A lad of just 4 summers, Stephen Walls, that is his name. And nobody doubts his courage, 'cause he's hardy and he's game. But there's danger in this country that man has seldom crossed, and they wonder if they'll find alive this little boy lost. And they wonder if they'll find alive this little boy lost. Came the night, came the morning, another night, another dawning, and the mother weeps in silence as she kneels before the cross, and she prays to God in heaven for her little boy lost,
and she prays to God in heaven
for her little boy lost. The little town deserted, no one walks upon the street, for they comb the wild bush country on 1,000 acre feet. They searched every hidden valley, though his trail they never crossed, and their hopes are slowly fading for their little boy lost. Their hopes are slowly fading for their little boy lost. The blazing sun beat down upon the earth that final day. With heavy hearts they prayed to God above to show the way. When from a scrubby gully came the voice they never forgot, "Where's my daddy? Where's my daddy?" cried the little boy lost. "Where's my daddy? Where's my daddy?" cried the little boy lost. In the far New England ranges there's a boy that's known so well. There's a story that the townfolk and the bushmen love to tell. How he fought a rugged country where man had seldom crossed, and a mother's prayers were answered for her little boy.